we have family here. I was able to meet certain people throughout my life that really gave me a hand. And that's probably why I want to stay in Oregon, because I think there's a lot of things that we can do here as a person of color that we still haven't done yet. And it allows us to really make a change. If there was one value, one core that describes me, is perseverance. And I've gotten that from my mother. Moved here to the state with a single mom and younger brother. And since day one, we've just persevered through everything that's been thrown at us, all the obstacles, all the ups and downs, always having her support and knowing that we will persevere regardless of how hard the times are. I think that's what has made who I am. That's has made me appreciate what my mom has done for me. So perseverance is very, very important. I use that as a leader, especially now at times when other obstacles arise with students that I work with. So I think sharing my own story, seeing what the struggles I went through, and that you can persevere regardless if all the doors are closed, there's always going to be a window open where you can jump in. The challenges for Latinos is getting that opportunity. I think the rise of Latino professionals, Latino students is on the rise, yet we still don't seem to get over the hump of being able to land those jobs, land those opportunities. I think we're getting there slowly but surely, but I think it's taking that risk and allowing more Latinos to land those jobs where we can really make a difference. I think that is definitely the challenge. Hopefully that will change, but I think that's the biggest challenge is trusting those young Latinos professionals to give them a shot. I think the best advice from my experience that I could give is inviting their parents to be part of their life. You become a team and they become the foundation for you to be successful. When you have that support, and it doesn't have to be monetarily, because most of our students deal with financial barriers, but it's knowing that they have their back, that the mom or dad understands that the things that you have to do to be successful in high school, to be successful in college. And if you know that in the back of your head, you're gonna be able to enjoy your whole experience in high school and in college. That empowerment that we give each other and supporting and applauding the things that we're doing with our projects, with the things we do with our community. I think it's a wonderful venue to learn about what's going on in Eastern Oregon, what's going on in Portland, what's going on in Southern Oregon. I think there's plenty, there's more than one. I think being able to meet such an unbelievable group of folks, Latinos, that if it wasn't for this program, I would never have met.